As you may know, Active Presenter allows you to import slides from PowerPoint. It also supports you to export an Active Presenter project to a PowerPoint presentation. Let's learn how to do that in today's video. In the Export tab, you easily find the feature among others. Click the button, then the Export to Microsoft PowerPoint dialog appears. Let's explore each section here. The first section offers you two options for rendering. This one allows the output to include objects started by events. For example, add the onClick event to the button 5. Then, add the Show Object, Image 3 action to the event. So, if you tick this checkbox and export, both the button and the image will be shown. Otherwise, only the button that was clicked is displayed. This option allows exporting the active window areas and objects. You can find that feature in the View tab. For more information, refer to the video How to Work with Active Window feature. If you select a specific area on the slide and select this checkbox, the output will be shown as you can see on the screen. The second section contains options to define the layout of the exported slides. These options are to display the name and description of a slide, which can be found here. You can change them if needed. This one is to open the PowerPoint presentation in full screen initially. Another option here is to select the way to view slides in the output. Then, slides will be played automatically or manually with clicks. The next section is about the quality of the background of the exported slides. You can choose between JPEG and PNG. In general, JPEG compression is lossy and best suited for pictures, while PNG one is lossless and appropriated for computer-generated images, such as screenshots, drawings, etc. This option relates to compression levels. The higher the compression level, the longer it takes to export. The last section shows you the location of the template and output file. If you want to apply a particular template to the exported project, it is here to help. Click here and choose an existing PowerPoint template. The last option specifies the location to save the final output. Let's check how the exported file looks. As can be seen, the template is applied to the presentation. The slides are opened in full screen. The name and description of a slide are shown here. All of the objects and their properties remain unchanged. However, all the interactions and effects will be removed. And, keep in mind that you can't edit objects inserted using Slide Master. That's how to export an Active Presenter project to a PowerPoint presentation. Thanks for watching.